This month, we've been inviting some of my friends to play a game of Pictionary with us. It's the final week of the month, but we've still got some fun stuff to draw and some fun people to draw with. Pictionary is a drawing game where one person draws and his or her teammates try to guess what is being drawn. Every correct guess earns the team 1 point. Teams will have 30 seconds to figure out what is being drawn. So let's head over and start playing now. Welcome back to our final week of our Pictionary game. I've got some very special guests with me. I've got my teammate, Kendall. And then on the other team, we've got Joa and Colleen. Are you guys ready to play?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, we're gonna let our guests go first today. Who's gonna pick the first card?
I think I'm gonna draw first.
Yeah. All right, Colleen is up.
All right, Joa and I already decided we're gonna go number 7.
Ooh, they've got a strategy.
7's my lucky number.
Ooh, okay.
I
know. She's rolling up her sleeve. She's getting serious.
Okay, ready?
12. Watering the flower. Water hose.
A hose.
So close, it's so close.
Oh!
A hose.
You know what? We'll give it to you. You said hose?
I said water hose.
I'll give it to you. That's so specific. That was good. That's it. Not with a drawing like that. That was good. It's 1-0. You ready? All right. I'm gonna pick one. Which one should we go with? Number 6. Okay. That is interesting. You ready? It's gonna be really complicated. Alright, let me get down to you. Okay, we got.
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't really know either. It's kind of tough. Let's think.
What was that?
It was diagonal. How do you draw diagonal?
That's a tough round.
I did like straight, sideways, and then diagonal.
I thought you were doing a math, like some sort of complicated math problem that you learn in like your first college degree or something.
Exactly. All right, Joa, you are up.
Okay.
You already have a number in mind?
I think I'm gonna go with 30.
Okay. There it is. All right.
All right, Joa.
Let's see.
Mountains. Oh, it's a person. Playing catch. Throwing.
Spider arms.
Ooh.
Picking up a baby. Dancing. Help teaching someone to walk. Learning to walk.
Oh.
swinging.
Puppet. That's actually really good.
That's good. Hey, now that was good. I'm sorry.
That is good.
That's really good.
All right. The score is still 1-0. Colleen and Joa are in the lead. Kendall, ready to get us our first point? Here we go. Not looking. You ready?
You got it.
The words are kind of tough.
Well, you got diagonal.
I know. Let's hope this one's not just like wavy or something.
You got it.
Yeah.
Now you're ready.
I got it. You're good to go. Are they sad?
You're doing great.
Tired, sleepy.
taking a nap. Scared. Falling down.
He's gotta add all the details.
What is it? Oh. Like in the garden?
That's a tough word, though.
Hey, good job. Good job.
Okay.
All right.
Are we ready?
Here we go. Next round.
All right. We're
going
to go at 9.
Ooh. Okay. I was going to go at 10%. Is it hard?
We'll see. We'll see.
She's an artist, you know.
Okay.
You're wearing your sleeves.
Yeah, so I'm serious.
Just keep it.
All right, ready? Here we go.
Water jug.
Oh, wow. Wow. Is it laundry? Oh, detergent. That was good.
I thought that was like a box or something.
Next round, Kendall. Which one should I go with? Number four. What? Okay.
Not again.
Here we go. Alright, the score is still 1-0, and there's only a few cards left. We gotta get on the board. But who's next? Alright, Joa, you're up.
I'm gonna go with
walk. Go. Kick. Oh no. Flip. Somersault. Cartwheel.
I think you got it.
Yes,
you got it.
Flip.
What is it?
Does that count?
What is it?
Backflip.
Yeah, we'll give it to you. A flip. That was good.
That's good. Good job.
Can you do a backflip, Joa?
No.
Yeah, me either. All right, Kendall, you're up. Number one. I'm not looking. You feel good about it?
Nothing.
All right. A box. Ooh. A can? A can of soup? It is...
What is it?
What is it?
Junk.
Just junk?
No.
Oh,
that's tough too.
I see. Oh, is that a banana peel?
Yes.
Oh, I can see it. We were close.
Yeah.
Colleen and me. All right, Colleen. All right. Two choices left.
That's what she has.
Go for 10.
She's going for 10.
Go for 10. Ah!
If they don't get it, we have a chance to tie it up.
Okay.
All right.
I don't draw.
Okay,
ready?
Here we go.
Trash.
truck?
He's always looking at your truck.
What kind of truck is this? Transformers?
Eighteen.
18
wheels.
18
wheel truck.
Yeah.
Yes. 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 Oh, good job. Right up the buzzer.
Good
Joa.
Job.
That was good. That was really good. All right, Kendall, the final round. We'll see if we can at least get 1 point. You can't win, but we can at least get a point on the board.
All right, let's figure it out.
Here we go.
I don't think I'm gonna get this one.
No, I think we're gonna get this one.
Okay.
Train?
You got it?
I don't
think so. it's download.
I get it.
Down and then loading
part. Now I get it.
Man, we didn't even get one, but that's okay. Did you guys have fun?
It was so fun.
Amazing. Fun. Great job, Joa and Colleen. Ekin, thank you so much for playing Pictionary with us today. And we'll see you soon.
Thanks to all of my friends who came out and played Pictionary with me today and all month long. Drawing and guessing is no easy task.